The Renegade Pooper strikes again, and you won't believe what she did. Apparently, every morning in Fisher, Indiana, a woman runs through the neighborhood and poops in people's front yards. It stopped for a few months, but then it got so bad that they had to put up a sign. Finally, one of the neighbors caught her in the act on his security camera, and the cops have identified her. And you won't believe what one of the neighbors had to say about it.
I mean, at least she could bring a bag like the rest of us.